down and more. And this might be the best scoring chance of the day for Kent State.
I hear Tubas
running the offense now, the Auburn transfer from Orlando, Florida. If Kent State can get on the scoreboard, that would be an accomplishment, even against the reserves of Wisconsin State.
I can't see him, but I can hear him.
Barrett over the middle, and it's out of the hands of the receiver and up in the air momentarily. Lands incomplete. Keyshawn Abram helped up off the turf. Can't come up with the catch.
Torchio. Torchio's back there just kind of surveying the free look. He was makes a big hit there.
So it'll be second and 10 for